rush me. We both agreed that I would be preparing the snacks.
You're making me wish I hadn't. So I was thinking, since you prepared the snacks, you can pick out the movie.
That sounds like a deal to me.
The following message is transmitted at the request of the Indianapolis State Police Department. Civil authorities have issued a warning for the following counties, Hendricks and Marion. At 2:35 p.m., reports from these counties have issued an outbreak of a highly contagious virus. Some reports claim the outbreak started in the Hendricks and Harrion County hospitals. Symptoms of this virus include loss of coordination, confusion, and eventually, certain death. Reports have also claimed that those infected have acted out in an extremely violent behavior. Citizens are extremely advised to avoid anyone with these symptoms.
Hey! Sarah, come on. Well, it looks like we're walking from here. So, we are here currently, and the crossroads we need to get to are right here. Now, if we hurry, we could probably make it there before tonight.
Okay.
All right. Let's go. Broadcast said that the roadways would stay open until tomorrow. Fingers crossed that nothing has changed since then.
Do you still have the walkie-talkie?
Yep, right here.
Oh, I almost forgot.
Thanks, babe. Oh, shit.
Nick, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Let's get going.
You didn't get any of their blood in your system, did you?
No. I don't think so.
Nick, your arm.
No.
Ah!
What are we gonna do?
We keep going.
What?
We keep going if we...
Look at my arm. I'm gonna turn into one of those things. Sarah, I can't come with you.
And I can't do this without you. Please, Nick, don't give up on me. Please, baby.
So, The distance that we've traveled so far means we've made it about halfway. We'll keep heading south. Spencer?
Hey, it's good to hear your voice, man. How are you two getting it on?
Oh, well, our car ran out of juice a couple miles back, but we've been making our way on foot. How about you and Julia?
We made it here about an hour ago. Julia spotted an abandoned car, and we've been trying to get it started. She's gonna be excited to see you guys.
Yeah, me too.
How much further do you guys have?
I'd say about 7 or 8 miles.
See you guys soon.
Wait.
Come on, we can't stop now. We're almost there.
Babe, I can't come with you.
But we should still...
Sarah, look at me. I am dying. I'm gonna turn. You can't let that happen. Here.
Stop.
Take it. The safety is right here. There's 6 rounds in the chamber.
I can't.
You have to. Just aim it at my head and pull the trigger. Okay. You're gonna follow the train tracks, and then you're gonna head west. They will be there waiting for you. I love you.
I love you too.
Thank you. We managed to get the car running. Should have enough gas to get back out of quarantine. Where's Nick?
Yeah, where is he? Sarah, I'm so sorry.
Nick was a good dude.